Those at greatest risk for glaucoma are people that are getting a little bit older in age. That's more common. People that have a thin cornea, people that have a family history of glaucoma. And there's a fair amount of evidence to show that patients with African-American descent are a little bit more prone to glaucoma as well.